International Journal of Health Policy and Management. Quality and speed are our culture and the keys to our success. Welcome to the audio summary section of the International Journal of Health Policy and Management.
Hi, I am Dr. Ajit Sood. I am working as Professor and Head of Gastroenterology in Dayanand Medical College Hospital, Ludhiana, Punjab. This is located in North India. I'm going to discuss about one of our recently published articles in International Journal of Health Policy and Management. This is about the importance of providing financial help for a chronic disease like hepatitis C. Now, chronic hepatitis C is a major health issue in India, more so in our state, Punjab. We recently conducted a community-based survey on finding the prevalence of hepatitis C in whole of Punjab, and found that 3.2% population in our state is actually infected with hepatitis C virus. These figures are much higher than the rest of the country. The treatment of hepatitis C has evolved over the years. In year 2012-13, when the study was conducted, the cost of treatment used to be somewhere between 2.5 to 4 lakhs, because those days we used to use interferon and rubber based treatment. Of course, there have been major changes in the recent years. Some of the health support system in a country is not very encouraging, as less than 15% of the population is covered by any sort of health insurance. And the situation is worse in rural population, and that is a population which gets more infected by hepatitis C. And as based on observations in the study, hepatitis C is more common in rural population, mainly among farmers. So the insurance coverage being very less, and one more problem is that most of the times, or at times, the insurance is refused because it's difficult to ascertain the exact time of acquisition of C virus, and insurance people exactly want to know that when did the disease start. So based on this, at times insurance is denied to these patients. Due to these factors, a very small number of patients can actually avail the health insurance benefits, and because of this, very small number of patients will actually be able to initiate antiviral therapy. So based on this, we started program Sambhav, and as we identified two major barriers which were bottlenecks in starting antiviral therapy. A was lack of awareness among patients about the disease. B, financial constraints to pay for the antiviral treatment. So program Sambhav was initiated, and to address both the issues, free hepatitis C counselor was provided to improve the health awareness, to improve the awareness about hepatitis C among patients. And second point in Sambhav program was to provide interest-free, easy to procure financial assistance from a non-banking financial company. The EMIs were very nominal, and the payment period spanned from 2 to 4 years. It depends on the paying capacity of the person. One more advantage of Sambhav program is that patients who were not becoming negative with antiviral therapy, or who were non-responders, they were waived off rest of the money. The EMIs in Sambhav program will begin 6 months after initiation of treatment, and the patients who were non-responders by that time, that means within 12 weeks of starting antivirals, they were not supposed to pay any money subsequently. So this was another big advantage of program Sambhav. With the help of launching of this program, what we observed that the number of patients who could actually initiate, or who could actually benefit from antiviral therapy, rose significantly, and at the same time the patients who went on antiviral therapy, their compliance was much better as compared to those patients who were self-pay. So the two advantages what you observed in study with Sambhav program was that more number of patients could actually avail the antiviral treatment. Actually, expertise has always been available in the country. The main problem has been the payment of finances upfront. So Sambhav program took care of this upfront payment, and they were supposed to make payment quite late in the course of the treatment. The program Sambhav, though we used it for hepatitis C, but this is a novel idea, a new idea, which can be utilized for many chronic disorders, I mean, other than even liver disease. Though in the present study we focused on hepatitis C, but the idea can easily be applied to other chronic diseases where patients have to pay upfront, and that becomes a main limiting factor in seeking and availing medical facilities. I think we need to collaborate with other organizations so that we popularize this kind of program, so that more and more number of patients can actually avail the medical facilities, and treatment started on time goes a long way in better response in these patients. Thank you.